Well, hello guys, and welcome back to another adventure with the Ryotek Corporation. This is Commander Corley here. And I hope y'all are having a great day. So I did make it back to base after last episode's little hiccup. I am full on hydrogen, and we're going to go back to see if we can get some more cobalt. First, I think I'm going to see if I can upgrade tools first. So what we'll do is we'll go in here and tools. Yes, give me another drill. Give me another drill. Inventory is full. Okay. Well, stuff about this one here. Silver and cobalt somewhere around here. Here we go. Cobalt's down at 100 meters up there. Looks like we got another unknown signal. Hello, Cobalt. Back. mode. Oh, looky there. It's gonna be on our way back. Just saw the parachute drop. We'll have to come back to it though, because we got a full inventory. Let's take a look at it, see what it is. Looks like 8 right now. So it's taking a little while to produce 8. Go ahead and get some regular steel production gilt while we wait. Off these few here. Started. Around here. Components for you. Four, five, six. All right. Just doing some house cleaning here. This stuff together. Of it all together as possible. Sorters I gotta build too. Access to the connector. Nope. Right. Let's go ahead and build these guys up. And it comes up. Two. There's a projector block. He jumped right off again. Alright, so she's coming along fairly well. Still got a little bit more to build, but we're working on that at the moment. Let's see. Where'd you cut off? What do you need? More iron, that's right. Let's go after. Back one more.
Full.
those up. Oh no, I need more ice. Of course, we're not doing any iron while I was gone. Alright guys, well, I'm going to end the episode here, and well, hopefully by the end of the next episode we will have the water ball ready for mining. Hope y'all enjoyed, and we'll see you later. Guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business and he's making these wonderful looking figures and wonderful looking blocks for Dungeons and Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground type areas. You got your dice, all kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Ryotek Corporation. Until next time.